With success comes pressure to do it again or do more. There is still time to do more. Can this guy do it? Buffalo's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to save. Right in front. Shoots. Score. It's his third goal of the game. A hat trick.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
And so the goaltender did everything he could here, but this shot is just perfect. Sometimes you have to tip your cap.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Third of the game, scored on the power play.
Good intercept.
Matt Molson
to Hodgson.
Assisted by number 10.
Good centering pass Hodgson to the slide. Geometrically to Peverly.
Time of the goal.
Right along the blue line to Jordy Benn. Scooped up by Erhoff. To Molson.
Molson's got one in a period. That was a big one, though. It tied it up.
It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty. And the arm of the referee is up. The Stars are given a hooking minor.
The Sabres' power play has been excellent this season. They move the puck so well. They give themselves several different options and make it really difficult for the penalty killers to stay in the shooting lane.
That is one solid keep, and play can continue. On that interception, might turn into something. Can he generate something? Dragged through the neutral zone by Hodgson. It's a two-on-two. What do they do next? Hammered! And he drops it to the opposite corner. Going back to play, his team on the power play. Puck taken by Erhoff. Great work with the pad. A giveaway. Propelled to Molson. Marches on a cross. In the slot. Got his pad on that one. The Sabres get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Angled to Ennis. Long pass sprung to Molson. Buffalo's power play still needs work. Poke checked away by Dillon. Eakins carrying it through center to Roussel. Play. Took that pass right up the wing. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoffs. Just over 6 minutes remaining here in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Pointed to Molson. Sent on goal. Routine save there. The Sabres get the draw. Missed!
After he missed that chance, I looked.
Score! Four unanswered goals.
Molson's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the back end.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He does it as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
The Stars got that faceoff win. Nice poke check by Molson. Up the wing. Swept on to Whitney.
Assisted by number 63.
Good intercept.
The Sabres force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it.
Defense to offense, begun by Jordy Benn. Carries it up the side. Slides it to the point to Whitney. Shot! Laid on to Ott. A shot. Oh, he missed the net. He missed the net.
Late in the game, down by one. That's a golden opportunity gone by the wayside.
Good centering pass to the slot. Waffle boarded. Chip to Erhoff. Glides to the safety behind the net. Slid to Foligno. On to Ott. Gathered in by Eakin. Propelled to Goligoski.
In the third period.
Led on to Whitney. Back near the blue line to Chiasson. Turned from one teammate to another. In the slot. They score! Not much time left, but this one is tied. We are in the last minute.
Scored
to Cole.
12, Alex
back
Chiasson,
and forth they go between the points.
Tyler Seguin,
can he generate 13, something from there?
Whitney,
takes
Tyler
it up
goal,
near the boards.
15 minutes, 12 seconds.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. The Stars will start from their own end. Saved off the mask. A cover and play is stopped. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. The Sabres have been handed a minor penalty for tripping. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do. The Stars blocked.
Tripping.
Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. A shot. This contest will need extra time. Here's a look at the shots on goal through 60 minutes in our game, still undecided. 30 for the Stars and 26 for Buffalo. Sudden death overtime has started. If no one scores here, we'll go to a shootout. Above the net, wonderful chance.
You want to score goals, you got to go to this area.
Dallas will play it from their own end on this power play. Carries it toward the woodwork. The Sabres penalty killers have done it at the right time. Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. A shot. Heads to the front. Terrific pad save. Swung between the blue lines by Matt Molson. Let's it fly. Kick save. Outstanding. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Laid on to Jamie Benn. No! Gotta get it on net. Got it all. And he holds on. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Shooting! Diagonally to Cole. Good position in the slot. He drives toward the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Knocks it away with the stick. Got his stick on it. Drives to the net. Wrister. Ooh, stick save. He covers and a faceoff will follow.
Period.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. To Daly. Final minute of play in overtime. A terrific performance by both of these teams, but no one's won it yet. And he slides it through mid-ice. The Stars shift from defense to offense. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. The Sabres win it. Back in front. Wrist shot. Great stick save. Daly's got it on his stick, trying to clear. The Stars will start from their own end. Nice standing poke check by Molson. And he drives on through center. Chip to Cole. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Sabres get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. It is a rare power play that is a 4-against-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
Matt Molson, 2 minutes.
Sent on back down by Myers.
4 minutes, 50 seconds.
Picks it up in his own end. Well, the goalies are getting prepared. The coaches have submitted their list of score! Stafford's at his best when it's on the line, and it is now. It is no goal, and this game is finished. He can tighten this shootout like a vice. It's 1-0. What's the score next? That was magnificent. Hodgson's got the puck. He knows he's got to score. Save! He makes the save. His team wins the game.
Dallas, number 17, Rich.
Why? What a chance.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Matt Molson.
No goal. Game over. The game is over. The Stars get the victory in this one, though it took a shootout to do it.
Well, they have the players in this skills competition to get the win.
The Sabres get another opportunity on the power play. They have connected once already. Buffalo's quick on the draw. Paddle to side. Pass to the slot off his pad. And he'll cover. Buffalo's got another win. He's got that centering pass. Out in the slot. Jamie Benn's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Looks ahead to start something. Handed right back to Erhoff. To Molson.
Molson's playing with a lot of confidence. He's looking for...
Outstanding save with a glove. And a whistle. Just under 9 minutes have gone off the clock. An impressive offensive showing so far, and it's 4-3. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. Back in his defensive end to get it. And played through center for Molson. Wrist shot! Save! Zone to zone to Molson. Nice pass right up the gut. Got it on his stick in the slot. Sticked away. Try to clear the puck. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Erhoff. Buffalo survived it. Back even. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. And he's held up against the boards. Geometrically to Roussel. On through the corner. A whistle and a rest. The Sabres win that faceoff. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Carried through center ice by Jamie Benn. Play to be made now by Cole. Picks it up in his own end. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
Pointed to Ben. Perfect receipt of the pass. Got his stick on it. To Ennis. Carries it up the wing. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. Good attempt. Easy save. Heads on behind. Oh, accidentally blocked. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Oh, here's a wrister. Great glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Out in front. To Cole. Slap to Pizzik. Pass. Wrist shot. And he'll hold on. They win the draw. That pass along the boards. Flings it. He missed the net.
They're not going to get a better chance than that, down by one.
Looking from the blue line. Got it at the point. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Acrobatic stop by Lehtinen.
In the third period.
Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Just wide of the post. Cruises to the slot. A lot outside. And has carried that one between the blue lines. Wrist shot. Wide. Cruises to the slot. Wide. Wonderful chance. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. No luck. Gergensen's dragging it between the blue lines. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Great shooting lane. Perfect centering pass. Got a piece of it. Held behind his net by Pizzik. Angled to Stafford. And the game is over. The Stars with a victory here. It's decisive, and not just in goals.
They found a way to dominate the faceoff circle. Puck possession, you win that. A lot of times, you win the game.
Buffalo's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play. Picked up in the attacking zone. He takes that point pass. Daly's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. The Sabres guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Buffalo penalty.
The Stars prevail again. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Lets it go. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Just wide.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
To Tillinder. Slid just inside the line to Stafford. Dallas had an earlier power play goal, not this time. Slid to Ben. Muscled long to Fiddler. On to Roussel. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Oh, stick save. At the front of the net. Close in play. Gloved. He's into the slot. In the slot, he's got it. Fiddler slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Sabres get a minor penalty for slashing. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Can he send it out? Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Great stick save. To Peverly. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Right from the slot. Let's go, Arister. He's right in front with it. The Sabres PK comes up large. Puck covered, whistle blown. Hodgson's hot tonight, and his team needed him on that one. Good work through center ice by Ennis. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He's into the slot. Brings a shot. Not on the net.
Oh, he'd love to have that chance back. That would have tied it up.
Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Has that point pass as well. Oh, and he misses. Forcing attention in deep. In the slot, he's taken just over the net. Good chance. Good centering pass to the slot. He shot it wide. good chance. Not a good shot. To Roussel. Through center to Garbin. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Hodgson. To Molson.
Molson's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick.
1 minute left in the third period.
Close game, final minute, no one leaving, more action. The Stars shift from defense to offense. Long cross-ice pass, and he's got it. Moves up along the boards. Good centering pass to the slot. Locks on that, Delano. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Miller's at the bench, extra attacker out. Oh, good chance here, he's got a wonderful centering pass. Good position in the slot, save! Gets play stopped. Clean win on the draw. Decides on the area behind. Looks ahead to start something. Good work with the stick. Molson's cutting through the neutral zone. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Snatched up by Sagan. Game over. The Stars have a decisive victory in this contest here this evening.
The center icemen were a big key by dominating the faceoff circle.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. The Stars shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Through center, right up the middle to Hodgson. Takes that pass. Puck picked up in the corner by Matt Molson. At the front of the net, score! And this one is tied. A little under 9 minutes have gone by in the third. The Stars are now the tied team. Still time to go. Look at this chance. Back in front, shoots wide. What a chance.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Breaks the shot.
8 minutes, 48 seconds.
Into the attacking end. Puck picked up in his own zone by Pizzi. Booted aside. Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Shoots. Score! It's a hat trick. Buffalo's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone.
Scored by number 26.
Flipped to the opposite corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Just a chop of the puck and it's out of the way. Led on to Whitney.
By number 3, Marr.
To Molson.
Molson scored the go-ahead goal. He's looking to get another one.
24 seconds.
Picks it up in his own end. Eakins got this one between the blue lines. Pass to the slot. Pass cut. Diagonally to Molson. Broke it up well with the poke check. He got his glove on that one. And he freezes for the whistle. The Sabres win it. Carried to the corner by Ott. He's got that centering pass. Grabbed. A cover. And play is stopped. Five minutes remaining. The Sabres lead by a goal. They just broke the tie moments ago. Solid, clean win. To Sagan. Rifled to Cole. Takes that pass from the other point. Intercepted pass. Oh, poke check save one there. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense. Buffalo's collected another victory on the faceoff. Gets in, looks over his options here. Gathered in by Molson. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Got it on his stick in the slot. To Sagan, near the boards. Perfect receipt of the pass. Off the mark with the shot. Terrific opportunity, though. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick.
Last minute of play.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. To Cole. Into the end of attack. Collected by Foligno. Many yards gained to Stafford. Blue line control. Collected by Horikov. Full steam up the wing. Moves up the side with it now. Looks ahead to start something. Glides to the safety behind the net. Propelled to Tillinder. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Lifted back in. Played in the corner by Stafford. Knocked it away with the stick. Paddled aside. And he holds on. We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores, somebody will in a shootout. Terrific interception. A shot, got a piece of that one. Looking for a better lane. Cut by Cole. Laid on to Robidoux. To Jamie Benn. Slides it to the point to Cole. Out in front. Score! The overtime winner! And the players spill over the boards to celebrate. Game over. Buffalo's attack was very strong near the end. They just ran out of gas. Or maybe what happened was they ran out of time.
They had some bad bounces early in the game. Got stronger as the game came to its conclusion. But unfortunately for them, on the short end here tonight.
Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
That shot cannot miss the net. Give me that chance. I'll take it.
Right in front. He scores. It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. Under 9 minutes have passed. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Tyler Sagan. The Sabres will start from their own end. Long lead pass to Dillon. Controlled through the middle. What a chance here! Wonderful stop by Lehtinen.
8 minutes, 21 seconds.
Got a piece of it. Score! 4 goals in a row for the same team. Buffalo's got it off the draw at center.
Scored by number 19, Cody.
Chip to Hodgson.
Assisted by number 20.
Perfect centering pass. Fires. Outstanding point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Huge stop by Miller. Let's it fly. A lightning like glove save. To Hodgson.
Hodgson's trying to give his team some breathing room. He's got the go-ahead goal.
Shoots one. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Swept on to Chiasson. Slid to Daly. Back in front. They score! What a magnificent decent comeback in this game. It's even. The Stars control at center ice.
Number 13, Ray Whitney.
Right on his stick on the centering pass.
And by number six,
that one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. He's in on an onside play. Geometrically to Pizzik. Heads along the boards. And they've got a 3-on-1. In the slot, he's got it. Gathered in by Matt Molson. Chance. Cuts between the blue lines. On to Ben. Right from the slot. Got that in the trapper. Lugged along the line. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Propelled to Molson. Gains the zone. Nice job with the pad that time. Wide of the net. Good centering pass to the slot. Could be trouble near the line. Pass to the net. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Laid on to Molson. The net. Good centering pass to the slot. Muscled long to Jamie Benn. Takes it on the wing. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And he missed the net. Wonderful save with a pad. Chip to Horkoff. Good position in the slot. Great save. Pass to the net. To Leno. To Ott. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. We turn to the shots on goal after three periods of play. 33 for Dallas and 29 for Buffalo. Sudden death overtime is underway. If nobody scores, a shootout will be next. Collected by Jamie Benn. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Shooting! He scores! Game over! Overtime winning goal! The game is over. Overtime is an extra slice of pie.